property here, Ed. As a matter of factuality, sir, we suspicion the job was done by a cop.
Two cops.
Oh, it leaks. It doesn't.
Didn't anybody tell you there's a difference between being a stool pigeon and cooperating with the law?
You told us the difference, sir. They'll pinch in for a prize for the first guy who can figure it out.
Maybe Buddy Boy should get the prize.
Hey! Don't Buddy Boy me action. I got a hot surprise for you. You hoodlums don't own the streets. There's been too much raiding going on between you and the PRs.
All right, Bernardo. Get your trash out of here. Please.
Let's go, Sharks!
If I don't put down the rough house, I get put down on a traffic corner. Your friend don't like traffic corners. So you Buddy Boys are gonna play nice with me. I gotta put up with them, and so do you. From now on, you're gonna make nice with the PRs. Otherwise, I'm gonna kick the crap out of every single one of you, and then run you in. Say goodbye to the nice boys, Crocky.
Goodbye, boys.
Goodbye, boys.
They make a very nice couple.
You hold on to the street.
Don't play in the car.
Keep off the grass.
Get out of the house.
Keep off the block.
Get out of here.
Keep off the world. A gang that goes on the street is nothing.
We do them.
Yeah.
Cuts. Squirrel.
Ace men,
Rocky men, rank and file.
Gee, Abraham, you just got blood on me.
I'm a casual agent, huh?
Those PRs, they branded you.
Yeah. That makes you a Puerto Rican tomato.
Hey, cut the forever chapel. Which one did it to?
Bernardo, because I hear him say, these were stink bomb in my old man's store.
Ouch.
You should have done worse. Them PRs the reason my old man's gone bust.
Who says?
My old man says.
My old man says his old man would have gone bust anyways.
Your old man says what?
My old man says that Puerto Ricans is ruining free enterprise.
And what are we doing about it?
Captain Crabbing!
You still around?
Hey, I was just smashed in that fight. Rip, oh Rip, I was a murderer.
Come on, anybody.
Hey, Rip.
Yeah, how about the game getting it? Now who won?
Get cheap beef!
Hey, the road, little lady. The road.
That's strong enough. Now, you fought off this territory, and it's ours. With those cops on this cover, the PRs are moving right under our noses and taking away. Unless you speed fast. Clean them up in one all fight.
A rumble chunk chunk!
Easy action. The Sharks want to place two and they are tough. They might ask for bottles or knives or zip guns.
Zip guns? Gee!
Hey, I'm not finalizing saying they will. I'm only saying they might. We've got to be ready. Now, what's your move?
Say go, go!
But if they say not the gun,
then I say let's forget the whole thing.
What do you say, Rip? I say, this turf is small. That's all we got. I want to hold it like we always hold it, with skin. If they say switchblades, I'll get a switchblade. I say I would just be number one. Yeah. To sail, yeah. To hold the sail.
Yeah. And run us off, boom, boom, boom.
Chug, chug, crackle, jackle.
Make a dick a dough.
Pam, pam.
All right, buddy boys, we run.
Yeah.
Now, mortality calls for a war council to decide on weapons. I'll make the challenge for Bernard.
You gotta take a lieutenant.
That's me.
That's Tony.
Who needs Tony?
Against the Sharks, we need every man we got.
Well, you don't belong anymore.
That's the French boy. I Tony started the Jets.
Well, he asked him, you don't want to belong.
Who wouldn't want to belong to the Jets?
Tony ain't doing the score.
Hey, what about the JV club with the Emeralds?
Which we could not have done without Tony.
He saved my ever loving head.
But it's always coming to us, and it will now. When you're a Jet, you're a Jet. I rub your first cigarette, the last dying day.
guarantee you can count him in.
In, out. Let's get talking.
What are you getting fun with Nardo?
At the dance tonight, at the gym.
But the gym's neutral character.
I'm gonna make nice there. I'm only gonna challenge him.
Wait, Daniel.
So everybody dress up sweet and sharp. Who knows, maybe what you're looking for will be twitching at the dance tonight.
Yeah!
No.
Stop it, Maria!
Just kissed a girl in Maria, and suddenly I found no one
town.
Oh, where are those?
He's at the dance.
We'll soon be getting home.
Just for a minute.
A minute is not long enough.
An hour.
I cannot.
Forever. Shh. I am coming up.
Maria?
I'm already gone, Mama.
Maria. Maria.
What do you mean? These angels.
I'm not one of them.
Maruka!
Si, ya vengo, papá!
Maruka? I like it. She will like me.
No! He's my priority.
Hey. Imagine.
I'm afraid of you.
You see?
I see you.
Si, only.
Tony!
Shh!
Theodore Maria.
Thank you. devil are they?
Are we having a war council tonight or ain't we?
Superman, you don't use knives. You don't even use an atomic ray gun.
Who knows?
Superman. Gee, I love it.
So marry.
I ain't ever gonna get married. Too noisy.
You ain't never gonna get married. Too ugly.
Help him!
Crack go, jack go, down goes teenage hoodlum. What the hell's the matter with you?
I got caught sneaking out of the movies.
Sneaking out? What'd you do that for?
Ha! I sneaked in.
It won't have to happen when he goes to the movies.
And you let him finish it.
I go up the streets like his sister.
Listen, jailbait, I liked you twice and I can do it again.
Hey.
Where are you, gentlemen? And lady. Baby John, you should be home in bed.
We're having a war council meeting tonight, Doc.
To decide our weapons for a big time rumble.
We're gonna mix with the PRs.
Weapons? You couldn't play basketball.
Get with it, my boy.
War council.
Don't start, Doc. Doc.
Why, when I was your age.
Oh, when you was my age. When my old man was my age. When my brother was my age. Ain't none of you was ever my age. The sooner you get hit to that, the sooner you'll dig us.
I'll dig your early graves. That's what I'll dig.
Dig, dig, dig.
What are you gonna be when you grow up?
A telephone caller!
He's so wonderful.
Yes. Are they coming?
Easy action. Hey, Doc, is Tony here?
No, if it's closing time.
What do you think they're gonna ask for? Just rubber hoses, maybe?
Poor little man.
Down,
chug, chug, cracker, jack, whammo, bammer!
Ooh!
Rick, that tight spot, he never made it again!
No!
An American tragedy.
How fat?
Hey, when the victims come in, you chicks, check out.
We might. Then again, we might not. I and them ain't kid stuff either. Are we not? No, baby. Ew. You can punctuate.
Why are we pooping around with dumb broad?
Hey!
We have important business coming.
Oh, making trouble for the Puerto Ricans.
Yeah, they make trouble for us.
Look,
he almost laughs when he says it. For you, trouble is a relief.
You gotta stop the PRs, Doc. It's important.
Oh, fighting over a little piece of the street is so important.
To us it is.
To hoodlums it is.
And don't you call me a hoodlum?
Easy, action. Save your steam for the rum.
You know what we want?
So we're hoodlums.
I wear a jacket just like my buddies. So my teacher calls me a hoodlum.
I swear the next creeper calls me a hoodlum.
You'll laugh. Yeah. Hey, you better dig this and dig it the most. No matter who or what is eating at you. You short buddy boys, and you are dead. You're cutting a hole in yourselves. You're going to stick it right on umbrella and open. Why? We're living this world to play cool.
What are you eating?
Get cool.
What about the bus?
No! No, cool!
Crazy boy, crazy boy. Get cool, boy. Got a crack in your back. Keep coolly cool, boy. Don't get hot. You bet you got some hot dogs ahead. Keep it slow, and daddy-o. Stay loose, boy. Use it poison, easy does. Turn off the juice, boy. Go and go, but not like the yo-yo school, boy. Just play it cool, boy.
Folks all around, Doc.
Let's get down to business, huh?
Oh, it seems Bernardo hasn't learned the procedures of gracious living.
I don't like you either, so cut it!
Kick it, Doc.
Boys, maybe I'll talk it over.
I said kick it! We challenge you to a rumble. All out, once and for all. Accept?
On what terms?
Whatever terms you're calling, buddy boy. You cross the line once too often.
You started it.
Who jumped in right this head?
You jumped me the first day I moved here.
Who asked you to move here?
Yeah. Who asked you?
Move me a while.
That's where it came from.
Fix.
What? Hey! We accept.
Time?
Tomorrow.
After dark. Place.
The rip.
The park.
Under the highway.
What then?
Hey, Doc!
Weapons.
Weapons.
Your call.
Your challenge.
Afraid to call?
Sticks.
Rocks.
Bulls.
Cans.
Bricks.
Bats.
Top tray. Bottles. Knives. Guns.
Play complete chickens.
What are you calling chicken?
Every dog knows his own.
I'm calling all of you chicken. But you need to tell buddy boys how to throw bricks. Do we get in close? Afraid to slug it out? To use plain skin?
Not even copy?
Dead in a rumble!
Who said?
Who said call weapons?
A rumble can be clinched by a bare bite. You have the guts to risk that. Best man from each game is slug it out.
I enjoy to risk that. Okay? Fair fight.
What? No!
The commanders say yes or no. Alright. Fair fight.
After 2 minutes, you'd be like a fish after skinning.
Hey, your best man fights our best man. And we pick him.
But I thought I would
fight. You suck on it, Bernardo.
I shook on it.
Look, Bernardo, if you want to change your mind, maybe we go.
You and the immigrant tin-horned scum you come from.
How's your old man's DT, A-Rab?
How's the action on your mother's mattress?
Action?
Ah! Let him go, buddy boy. Let him go.
One day there ain't gonna be anybody to be able to hold you back. I'll find out where the rumble's gonna be. But be sure to finish each other off. Because if you don't, I will.
She likes the picture.
That's so evident.
Well, I told her you're coming. She'll have to. her face and try not to smile. She'll say, skinny, buttery.
She's not allowed.
What's that?
Now I look after my law. Getting people in front of Mama. Oh, now I would love to see my body in peace. Well, I'll make my view about your prospects.
Well, of course.
Will you go to church?
Every Sunday. She says yes.
Uncle, she has her face.
Maid of honor.
Thank you.
Ready?
Ready.
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 Come center and shake hands.
For what?
Because that's how it's done, my boy.
More gracious living, eh? I don't go for any of that pretend crap you go for in this country. Every single one of you hates every single one of us, and we hate you right back! I don't drink with anyone I hate. I don't shake hands with anyone I hate. Let's get at it, huh?
Okay.
Here we go.
Let's go.
Thank you.